Now let's back it up to when this thing first started. This is the audio from the 911 call about 7:30 this morning. Listen in.
Central and available unit to assist county for domestic in progress. FEMA locked in the bathroom, banging on the bathroom door and telling her to leave. She doesn't want to go to the bathroom. He just told the female that they have both a good mom and dad, but now they're not going to have either. He's going to be outside with a flak jacket on. He wants to know how much longer he has to live.
It's on fire in the woods.
Shots fired.
Someone's by there.